Yeah, that's why he piped up.
Stand on top of your wallet and give him that business given to you. Otherwise, you be quiet. Because you're in my opinion. In my opinion, you just feel guilty.
That's why he's saying that.
So you're not going to be. And that includes her too, because her can only have to be real that I'm still not over
here. Oh,
he broke his back.
Yeah!